She's got a world-class backhand, Danielle Collins.
What a way to save the break point. The one famous Australian on the court. Set points for Barty.
Yeah.
A set from Sporting Immortality here in Australia. Ashleigh Barty claims the opener, 6-3.
Again, that's a bit uncharacteristic of her.
Truly is a magnificent back. Clean start, and six of them have come here in Australia. It's a remarkable statistic. Only one that didn't was Venus Williams in Miami 2018 when she started really coming into. Which she takes.
Aggressive play from Collins. She saw the second serve, knew that was her opportunity, and committed to it. Credit to Danielle Collins for just upping her level just enough, getting the energy going, that fire that is so customary to her game. And she's got a real nice turnaround here in the second set. Barty's ability to reset and get back to what are the strengths of her game have been impressive. Does it again there.
Yeah. 15 love.
beautifully played by Collins.
Bit of an opportunity here, Josh, for Ash Barty to perhaps just relax and swing.
Never know what can happen.
Oh, she's found the line. What a start to the game from Collins.
Lucky team.
Ash Barty is the Australian Open champion.